my pain. Give me the hope to trust again.